सुप्रभातम छात्राः दशमहापाठः नीति नवनीतम इन दिस लेसन वी आर लर्निंग सम मॉरल वैल्यूज लास्ट क्लास वी लर्न्ड टू श्लोकास लेट अस कंटिन्यू विथ थर्ड वन टुडे तयोर नित्यं प्रियं कुर्यात् आचार्यस्य च सर्वदा तेष्वेव त्रिषु तुष्टेषु तपस्सर्वं समाप्यते सो इन सेकंड श्लोक वी आर talking about the greatness of parents and we must work hard and thankful to our parents throughout our life to repay their sacrifice. So continuation of the shloka is given here. Here tayoho refers to our parents. So tayoho nityam priyam kuryat. Always we must do good favor to our parents. And acharyasya cha sarvada, even for teachers, we need to do favor. In this sense, we must respect them and we must obey their order. By following their instruction, we must respect them. And teshveva trishu tushteshu, when these three gets pleased, feel happy. Trishu means mata, pita and acharya, mother, father and teacher. If these three gets pleased, tapasarvam samapyate. That means all our wishes, all our efforts will be fulfilled successfully. So we will be successful in our life only if our parents and teachers are happy with us. For that we must obey them, we must follow their order and we must respect them and we must serve them. Let us read once again. Tayor nityam priyam kuryat acharyasya cha sarvada तेष्वेव त्रिषु तिष्ठेषु तपस्सर्वं समाप्यते तयोः नित्यं प्रियं कुर्यात् आचार्यस्य च सर्वदा तेषु एव त्रिषु तुष्टेषु तपः सर्वं समाप्यते वन शुड प्लीज पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स ऑल द टाइम इफ दोस थ्री प्लीसेस ऑल अवर वर्क्स और विशेस विल बी फुलफिल्ड Nityam, daily, priyam, good, sarvada, always, trishu, among these three, tushteshu, pleased, tapaha, penance. Let us move next shloka. Sarvam paravasham dukkham, sarvam atmavasham sukham, etad vidyat samasena, lakshanam sukadukkayoho. Sarvam paravasham dukkham, sarvam atmavasham सुखम एतत् विद्यात् समासेन लक्षणम सुख दुःखयोः हियर इन दिस श्लोक दे आर एक्सप्लेनिंग द रीजन फॉर बीइंग हैप्पी एंड बीइंग सैड इन आवर लाइफ एक्चुअली सैडनेस एंड हैप्पीनेस डिपेंड्स ऑन आवर माइंडसेट वी हैव टू बी हैप्पी विथ व्हाट वी हैव देन वी कैन विल बी हैप्पी थ्रू आउट आवर लाइफ If we doesn't know to get satisfied with what do we have, then we cannot be happy in our life and always we must be sad even though we have all comforts. So to develop such mentality, what we need to do? Sarvam paravasham dukkham. Consider whatever others have as sadness or bad and sarvam atmavasham sukham. And think that whatever we have as comfort. So don't be greedy of things what others have and be satisfied with what do you have. Then etad vidya samasena lakshanam sukha dukkhayoho. That is, this rule is considered as the reason for being happy or sad in our life. So once we try to be happy with whatever we have, then we can be happy and we can live happily with limited resources whatever we have. All others do have is sadness and everything we have is comfort. This is the reason for happiness and sadness. That means when we learn to be happy with what we have, then there will be no scope for sadness. So children, please learn to be happy with what do you have and learn to be happy in your life. सर्वम एवरीथिंग परवशम अदर्स बिलोंगिंग्स दुखम सैडनेस सर्वम आत्मवशम एवरीथिंग वी हैव सुखम कंफर्ट. सो चिल्ड्रन वी लर्न्ड अनदर टू श्लोकास ऑफ द लेसन टुडे. लर्न दीज टू श्लोकास विथ मीनिंग्स एंड ट्रांसलेशन. लेट अस कंटिन्यू विथ नेक्स्ट श्लोका टुमारो. थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन.